Time for baseball of the AAA variety as the show brings you coverage from the International League. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Rochester Red Wings and the Toledo Mud Hens. Striding into the box, Nick Gordon. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. Did he go around? No, he did not. Ball two. 67 degrees our game time temperature. Still 2-2. Hit out towards second. Fielded cleanly. And the throw to first is in time. One gone. Stepping up now, Xander Wheel. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Xander Wheel.
A good pitch there, had him stretching to get out there, and it's 2-2 now. Hit on the ground to third, scooped up, and there's out number two. Now at the plate, Alex Kirilov, and he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Bases are empty here with two men out. Too much dip on the sinker, laid off for a ball. And he fouls this one off. Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. Down the left field line and deep. And this will not be caught, it's a foul ball. Hit hard down the right field line, but that's a foul ball.
Hey, have an AB right here. I know it's frustrating the heck out of the pitcher. You keep fouling these pitches off, maybe one misses over the heart of the plate.
And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
Hey, this guy's a hard guy to put away. He's fouling off some tough pitches. 2-2 count, and he just seems to keep hanging right in there.
And we'll have the first base runner of the ball game here as that misses, and it's a two-out walk.
That is cool.
So stepping in, Brent Rooker. And we'll see if they can make him pay for the two-out walk. Always considered a big no-no, of course. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Upper part of the strike zone, a dangerous pitch with the changeup, but he laid off.
Not the ideal location for a changeup up in the zone, but he got away with it.
Takes this the other way to right, and that's in there. Base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now. So now to the plate, Trevor Larnach. Got him swinging, and that will end the inning. Now batting, Riley Green. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. In for a strike, and he jumps ahead 1-2 now. Grounded to short. Gordon's got it. And there's one down now. At the plate, Daniel Panera. Bases are empty, one man in. Grounded weakly toward third. He's got it. Throw gets him, two down. Ready now, Elvis Vizcaino.
The second baseman, Elvis Vizcaino.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses for the second ball. Strike two on a well-placed changeup around the knees.
Everything this guy throws is hard. That changeup he throws is in the high 80s to go along with that good heater.
2-2. Weak grounder down the line at third. Reined in. And a wide throw, but a great job there to keep his foot on the bag, and that fine play will end the inning. New inning set to get underway, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Jimmy Kerrigan. The 1-1. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Bonifacio's on his horse. He can't get there as it falls in.
That is Travis, the second baseman, Travis.
In now, Travis Blankenhorn, and he misses here for ball four. Already two walks surrendered in his first couple of innings of work.
The catcher, Caleb.
Digging in, Caleb Hamilton. The 2-1. Slap hard the opposite way. That's in there. Base hit. And no sense risking anything here as the bases will be loaded now with still nobody out.
The third baseman, number 8.
At the plate, Randy Caesar. Hit down the third baseline. There's one. Back to first, so they get the double play, but the run does come in to score. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Nick Gordon. Two outs here with a runner at third. Way outside, nearly to the backstop, 2-1. Strike taken as that one catches the outer part of the plate. Swinging a ball line down in the left field corner. But this is going to get foul. And he's getting his money's worth up there now. It's full 3-2.
Now on 3-2 as a pitcher, you've got to go with the pitch that you feel most comfortable throwing with.
And a sinker there, swung on and missed for out number 3. Last half of the second set to go, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Jorge Bonifacio. The 1-2. Gets him looking, strike 3. Stepping in, Frank Schwindel.
The first baseman.
Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. Fastball too low, and that's ball 4. So one guy in the inning here with the runner at first. And now here's Brandon Dixon.
Brandon Dixon.
And here's a changeup in there for a called third strike, and that's the second out of the inning. Into the box, Troy Stokes. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. Now the 1-1 pitch.
This right-handed pitcher, his bread and butter is that two-seamer, and he loves to throw it inside.
From the belt, the pitch hits softly down the line at first. But this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. A swing and a miss on a ball way outside the strike zone, and the inning is over. Top of the third set to get underway, and here comes the first baseman, Xander Wheel. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. Right side, scooped up. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
Now batting.
Digging in to try it again, Alex Kirilov. He drew a walk his first time up. Now the 2-1 is a changeup that's looked at for a ball. He loses him on ball 4. So here's the cleanup hitter, Brent Rooker. He reached on a single in his first try.
Rooker.
Now the 1-1 pitch. High and deep down the left field line. And this is going to get down. It's a foul ball. The 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Next will be the designated hitter, Trevor Larnach. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, he's got to put that one behind him, especially with runners in scoring position. Those punch outs will stick with you a little longer.
Two balls and a strike now. Now the 2-1 is taken high above the zone. Jimmy Kerrigan would be next. Called a strike and it's full 3-2.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
And a good at bat that time as he lays off for ball four. And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away. The payoff pitch. Count remains full. Payoff pitch on its way. And here's a ball hit in the air. And no one will track it down. Kirilov on second. Larnach on at first with two down. On the eighth pitch of the at-bat is the one that finally does it as he wears him down and the inning is over. Bottom of the third now. And that'll give way to the third baseman, Brian Shales. The 1-1 home. One ball and two strikes to count. The 1-2. Hold the string on him. Strike three swinging. The throw down to first. One away. Digging in the switch hitter, John Nunez. As the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. And here's a slider that runs inside that time, and that'll keep him from diving out over the plate. Lifted down the line in left. And that will end up a foul ball. Here now the 2-2. Locks him up for strike three. Settling in now, Riley Green. 0-for-1 here in the early going. Now the 1-1 pitch. This one's down to third. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. So coming to the plate, Travis Blankenhorn. He drew a base on balls his first time up. The 3-1 is in there for a full count now, 3-2. Lifted the other way out to left center. Left fielder giving chase. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning. Coming to the plate now, Caleb Hamilton. He singled his last time up. On its way is pitch number 75. One out, nobody on. Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Here's a little chopper up the middle. Throw in time at first for out number two. So striding forward now, Randy Caesar. Here's the 1-1 pitch. A ball and two strikes. Now a knuckleball that's on the ground to short. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Standing in, Daniel Pinero comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Now the 1-1 pitch is laid off for ball two. Now a fastball gets the upper part of the zone for strike two. The 2-2. This one's blooped out toward right center field. Base hit, and they're into the hit column.
Second baseman, Elvis.
To the plate now, Elvis Vizcaino. Just got the corner that time with a fastball, strike two. Pops this one up. And that'll get down for a base hit. Stepping in now, Jorge Bonifacio. Checks his swing, but this will be strike two call. Oh, it's hit to third. Five, four, three, and they turn the double play. So striding in, Frank Swindell, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Line drive, base hit. And to score from third, the tying run. Into the box, Brandon Dixon. And he lays off again, ball three. Takes this the other way to right. That gets down, and the inning will continue. So now they'll have two men in scoring position following the two-out double. So now to the plate, Troy Stokes. Pulled high in the air out to left field. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Kyle Funkhauser, a 6'2" right-hander, jogs in to take over on the mound. Back to the top of the order now, and that'll bring in the speedy Nick Gordon. Now the 2-1. Popped him up. Nunez over to his left. One away. Digging in once again, Xander Wheel. 0-for-2 on his line thus far.
Wheel.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Stokes is right there as he'll put it away without much problem for the second out. Now in the box, Alex Kirilov. It was a walk in his last trip.
Kirilov.
Here's the 1-1. And now a ball hit pretty well down that right field line. This has some carry to it, and it is gone. Home run. Into the box now, Brent Rooker. And that's into the corner, a foul ball and right. And he'll try to get him fishing there, but he won't offer in the dirt, and it's back to even at 2-2. And now this ball's lifted in the air down the right field line, but this will get back into the seats, so the count holds at 2-2. Now that ball is smoked, carrying to deep left. And it's out of here. Back-to-back two-out home runs. At the plate, Trevor Larnach. Slider whiffed on for strike three. A great pitch to put an end to the inning. At the plate, Brian Shales looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there, north of 7, 8 pitch ABs, Sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
Striding in, John Nunez. He got called out on strikes his last time through.
Yeah, Matty, and hopefully he got it out of his system. Especially now, he's got to bear down. He gets the two strikes in this spot, has to put the ball in play.
Count is 1-2 now. And that's going to be high, 2-2 now. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. Hamilton has it. Makes the throw to first. Two down. Ready for another shot now. Riley Green. A couple of ground outs on his batting line in two trips so far. The 1-1.
2-1.
Turned on, but it's wide of first and foul. The 2-2. Is laid off and the count runs full. 3-1 our score as we play inning number 5. Base hit into right center.
Now batting.
In now, Daniel Panera. And the count will be full.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
Here's the 3-2. And he struck him out, his seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. All set for the start of the inning, and next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder Jimmy Carrigan. Line hard, but this is a foul ball. The 1-2. It's the top of the zone. He struck him out looking. Coming to the plate now, Travis Blankenhorn. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1. Here's a bouncer foul to the left side, and the count will move ahead now to 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home. And he popped him up. Vizcaino backs up and takes care of it. Two away. Now at the plate, Caleb Hamilton. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. The 1-1. Swung on and missed for strike number 2. Two and two now with two away and the base is empty.
Yeah, doubled up on the slider away there. Got him to go after it before, so why not see if he'll offer at it again?
2-2 pitch is fouled away. Now the pitch. And another foul ball. Hits are even right now at 5 aside. Nearly got the inside, but ruled the ball.
You can certainly tell at bats like this one frustrate the heck out of a pitcher. But you got to find a way to stay composed and execute your plan.
He struck him out, so he was forced to make 9 pitches that at bat, but he'll take it as the inning is over. Riding in once again, Elvis Vizcaino. He's 1-for-2 in the ball game.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the 8th or 9th inning.
And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number 1. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Jorge Bonifacio. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball.
Time to wake up the offense right here. 3-1 count, all in on something over the heart of the plate.
And they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely. Standing in now, Frank Schwindel. High and deep down the left field line. And this will wind up a foul ball. Fouled off. Runners on first with one down. Rounded down the third baseline. The second for one. On the first, it's a double play. As their woes continue, the inning is over. Anthony Castro is on the pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven. Stepping into the box, Randy Sazer. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. Fouled away. The 2-2 one more time. And a check swing here, but the bat clearly breaks the plane as he's set down for the first out. So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Nick Gordon. No hits in three tries so far. He's struck out once. Swing and a liner. That gets down. He's got himself a base hit. The throw into second. Not in time, and he's in there with a double.
The first baseman, number 12, Xander Wheel.
At the plate now, Xander Wheel, and it's fouled away.
Hey, if you're going to get a swing on a pitch that far in off the plate, pretty much options are wide open.
1-2 offering looked like a slider that time, but it's 2-2.
Going to need to make a little bit of an adjustment with his slider release and at least tempt the hitter that it's going to be a strike.
And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside. 3-2. And here's a slider that misses below the knees. It's ball four. In now, Alex Kirilov.
Goes to show you how strong this guy is. That wasn't a bad breaking ball that he hit for a home run in that last at bat. That ball was down and away. He went out and hooked it and pulled it. This guy's definitely a good hitter.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Set and the 3-1 pitch. And that's a fair ball lined to the right side. And this will find the wall deep in the corner. He pulls into second safely as a run will score on the play as well. Into the box, Brent Rooker. And he looks at one in there, 1-2. That's high for a ball. It's 2-2.
Everyone in the ballpark knows what the pitcher's intentions are in this situation. Great job at the plate to lay off a tough pitch in a good spot.
And he fouls this one off. The 2-2 one more time. Fly ball right down the line and left. Left fielder giving chase. And he makes the play, but this should extend their lead as the runner tags from third. They'll cash in here as the run is in to score from third, make it 5-1.
Now batting.
For the plate now is the designated hitter, Trevor Larnach. He was sat down on strikes in his last at bat. The 1-1 pitch. And he takes one off the inside corner for ball two. Two and two.
That front door slider is a devastating pitch. By the time you realize it's in the zone, it's too late, and you can't even put a good swing on it.
Got him! And he goes down on strikes for the third time. Matt Whistler hits the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
38, Matt.
Striding forward now is the DH, Brandon Dixon. One for two with a double on the ledger so far.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
Lifted in the air to center field. Kerrigan is there, and he has it for the first out. Ready once again, Troy Stokes. He's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in this one. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. And it's two balls and two strikes now.
That's the exact spot to lean on as a reliever. As a hitter, you just have to tip your cap and look for the next one.
And now a slider in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone now.
Third baseman, Breyer.
The 1-1.
Inside, ball two.
One thing that could nag at you as a pitcher is having to work really hard to get a guy that you think you should be able to cruise right through. He's not known for his offensive prowess, but he's putting together a real nice at bat here.
Now the 3-2 pitch. And that one's taken outside for a ball. We walked him. So no 1-2-3 inning here. They've got themselves a two-out base runner. The 3-1 hit on the ground out to short. Gordon gathers it in, and as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. Zach Houston has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 43.
Ready to begin the eighth, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Jimmy Kerrigan. Late making contact on that swing, and will do it again on 1-2. Here it comes. And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one. Digging in, Travis Blankenhorn. He flew out in his last at bat. Now this is foul tipped right into the catcher's glove as he holds on to preserve the strikeout, and there are two away. Digging in now, Caleb Hamilton. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Fouled off. The 1-2. And he struck him out. So a fine inning here as he strikes out the side in order. Austin Adams is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 55.
So the batting order turns over now and set to go Riley Green. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Now the 3-2 pitch. Swing and a line drive. But it drops foul down there in the home bullpen area.
Man, he wants that swing back. He'll be thinking about that all night. He crushed that ball. He just needs to stay back a little longer.
That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So the leadoff man is aboard to start out the inning. Into the box now, Daniel Panero. Oh, and they pulled the string on a good changeup there as he swings and misses, and he's set down on strikes for the second time tonight.
Second baseman, Elvis Vitaino.
Hit the target, but this is low, 2-1.
Hey.
Good breaking ball there, laid off for the second strike. Here now the 2-2. Popped him up. Hamilton moving to his left. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. Now to the plate, Jorge Bonifacio. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Hits are even at 7 apiece. Slider clocked in the mid-80s there. It's a ball and two strikes.
Can't waste getting the leadoff runner on in this situation. Someone's got to bear down and get a big knock.
The 1-2. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Stepping up to the plate, Randy Caesar. He could really use a knock here, 0-for-3 in the game so far. And this ball runs away for ball two. 2-1. Hard hit ball to short. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, Nick Gordon. Bases are empty, one man out. Here's a breaking ball, but it doesn't quite find the strike zone. Swing and a liner. A quick glove at third, and there are two gone. Now at the plate, Xander Wheel. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. Now a ball swung on and heading for in right, and that'll move the count to 1-2 now. And he lays off it to even the count 2-2. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2. Alex Kirilov would be next. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Around first, digging for two. And he will pull into second with a two-out double. To the plate now, Alex Kirilov. It looked like the fastball got away from him there. Brent Rooker would be next. Sent on the ground out to second. He's right there. And nothing will come of the two-out double as the inning is over. Blaine Hardy, a 6-foot, 2-inch left-hander, jogs in to take over on the hill. All set for the bottom of the ninth. And next to bat will be the first baseman, Frank Schwindel. Now the 1-1 pitch. Slow little roller to third. And that's the first down. Now at the plate, Brandon Dixon. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. The 1-1 home. Chopped in front of home plate. On to first, and they're an out away. Two gone here in the ninth. At the plate, Troy Stokes. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Bounce to first. He's got it. And he'll step on first for the out, and the ball game is over.
Anytime you can win a game, let alone on the road, you have to feel really good about yourself. It's not easy going into that other team's ballpark and coming out with a win, but they did just that.
One more look at the final line score there to see the great pitching performance that led his guys to the victory. Well, the lineup was clicking for him in this contest, and the man you see there was a major contributor. For that, he's the Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he really made it happen with the bat in this one. You see here, two hits, and one was a long ball, so he has to feel pretty good about what he did here.
Tonight's game comes to an end, 5-1 the final score. The Red Wings jump out to a 1-0 series lead. Fernando Romero is the winning pitcher of record, so that'll put a wrap on things here this evening. For my partners Dan Plesac and Mark DeRosa, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a special presentation of MLB The Show. For more, follow us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
Here now is our final line score. First for the victorious Red Wings. 5 runs, 8 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base. For the Mudheads, 1 run, 7 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base.